Hello, everyone. I'm Paul, the co-founder and CEO of Crave Robotics. Have you ever had breakfast in a hotel only to find stale bread, cereal, and picked over fruits? Well, one of the top customer complaints among hotel guests is the poor quality food and limited dining options. This results in negative reviews, which can cost a hotel up to hundreds of thousands of dollars for every one-star decrease in customer satisfaction. Traditionally, luxury hotels provided room service as a way to enhance the guest experience, but also generate additional revenue. However, this is not feasible with other hotel types such as budget hotels for two main reasons. One, the revenue potential is capped by a price-sensitive target market and a smaller property size, while the rising cost of labor makes running a commercial kitchen on site more expensive. Hence, many hotels are adding micro markets as a stopgap solution to provide the basic drinks, snacks, and sometimes frozen foods such as TV dinners that you can microwave on your own. However, the selection is very limited, unhealthy, and not appetizing. This creates a huge opportunity for automation to serve hot food anytime by reducing labor. In the US, there are over 25,000 limited service branded hotels and motels that could benefit from smart vending machines, which equates to a $2 billion market opportunity. At Crave Robotics, we are providing a marketplace of ready-to-eat food items any time of the day that includes private label as well as branded food items. Our solution heats up food in under 3 minutes, stores up to 36 different product SKUs, and has a total capacity of 144 items. We not only design and help build the technology in Taiwan, but we also integrate the food supply chain and provide the cold chain logistics to provide the best possible user experience. Our business model is simple. We own and operate all the machines and sell directly to the end consumer. The venue pays no upfront cost and simply provides space, electricity, and Wi-Fi. And in return, they can even earn money through our revenue share program. This year, we're focused on hotel chains in the US in order to scale quickly. We participate in trade shows and hotel associations to reach our customers. We also partner with local and national restaurant chains and specialty food brands and to provide top quality food products such as Wagyu rice balls, and we even offer frozen treats. Currently, we're in discussion with top brands like Le Meridian and the Wyndham Hotel as our early pilot locations. Our goal is to generate $7,000 per location per month, which is roughly $85,000 per machine per year. This year, we're focused on launching 12 locations in the LA area. We will then expand to the rest of Southern California and grow 3 times year over year, starting with 200 locations to 600 locations, and then to 1,800 locations, generating an annual recurring revenue of $150 million. Besides hotels, we're also looking at other late-night convenience channels, such as schools, hospitals, and residential complexes. Our product roadmap includes selling advertising on a large 55-inch touchscreen panel, and also building a loyalty program where consumers can earn rewards for their purchases. Our vision is to become the largest ready-to-eat channel for food products. We want to own the distribution channel in order to collect and gain access to real-time user data and behavior on purchase decisions, which allows us to test new products directly with consumers. The founding team consists of Byron, the original technical founder of iDrip's smart coffee machine, Jensen, who's had over 10 years of experience in the restaurant franchising industry, and myself, previously co-founded and COO of Botrista Technologies, which is a smart beverage automation company. We also have Michael, the founder of Pokeworks, as our advisor, and a solid team of investors, including SparkLabs Taiwan and 500 startups. Today, I'm here to look for customers, both hotels and universities who are willing to adopt food technology, and also investors who can help us scale faster in the US market. We are Crave Robotics, trying to make automated meals delicious and accessible to anyone, anytime. Thank you.